she watched the first four ice skaters. The first one danced a beautiful program, but on the last spin, she fell. The second girl twirled, herself dizzy, smack into the lap of a judge. The third got the giggles. The fourth burst into tears. Callie began to believe she could win the contest. She thought of the prizes, a one-year pass to the Honeybrook ice rink, new clothes, a ride in a white limo. She thought, I'd be a banana not to want all that. Callie heard the announcer call her name.